I think it's really interesting that you set up doing something like Canara. What amazes me is that, you know, when that structure is made to break down a matki, there is a pyramidal structure, right? All kind of people are there on it. Some are fat, some are thin, some are muscular. It's always the younger, nimbler person who somehow makes it to the top. The societies which hang the matkis have made it a bigger challenge to go on top, right? To me, that's what Canara is all about. That matki will always go up. The goal will always go higher. If you can get people together, and there's a forum now which can be advanced by technology, by, you know, social navigation, to be able to find people who are creative, who are collaborative, and who are curators to work together, I think that's a great challenge to have, because you can solve so many of society's social problems. I think that's the obligation we have, to take creativity to society.